You wouldn't choose old fish for dinner. And most of us don't drink sour milk or eat brown, shriveled fruit and vegetables. We know freshness means better tasting, more nutritious, safer foods. But when it comes to omega-3 supplements, millions of Americans unknowingly ingest old rancid oil. Studies have shown over 70% of omega-3 supplements don't even comply with industry standards. This includes formulations for pregnant women and infants. Rancidity is a problem not just from a smell and taste perspective. Researchers believe ingesting old rancid oil long-term can be harmful. Alzheimer's disease, clogged arteries, abnormal cell division. These are the kinds of concerns scientists are raising. Now, you're probably thinking, hey, I was told fish oil supplements and krill oil capsules were good for me. I don't know what to believe any longer. Well, getting enough omega-3 is crucial for your health. We need these molecules so that our cells function well. But as consumers, we also need to be aware of the quality of the oil we put in our bodies. Thank goodness fresh fish oil is available. Truly fresh fish oil has no fishy taste or smell. Just like fresh fish, your brain, body, and heart will thank you for it. Skol, to your health. By the way, open up your capsules. Taste and smell what you're getting. And if you want to determine more about the quality of your oil, read here.